Welcome to the stream. I hope you enjoy another episode of Raft. No, it's not going to be the last because I need to get all the achievements completed. There's seven hidden achievements, and I believe I have. Let me check real fast. Oops. Steam. I have 62 out of 90 achievements. So I got, what, 28? More to go. 28 more achievements to go. It's currently 6:30 in the morning, and my family is 100% awake, so sorry if they are a little loud. When I say a little, I mean too loud. But as always, I do hope you all enjoy. Please follow because it does help. I'm at 104 right now. You could be 105. This is the world with Blurry. World name is Join. Anybody can join. Password is 1623. I'm gonna run you guys over. Let's see, what do we got going on here? Alright, we stopped right there. I only searched one build, partially built, so he's kind of there. Myself. I know I'm gonna need a new bow. Stone arrow. Here. Evidence. Yeah. That went right through his head. So I need... Yeah. Yeah, how we did ABCs.
Yeah, you're gonna do that and you're
gonna do my name test, so. Huh?
You're
gonna do my name test,
so welcome
to NK Finder. Okay.
Alright,
I was just doing the day for the week. What was yesterday? Was it Wednesday or was it Tuesday? Tuesday.
Oh, I can't remember.
Yeah, it'll be. I thought we only had to get that one done before fucking. Alright, never mind. You don't know what I mean. Okay. I'll just go back then. I'll make sure it's all done. You just said that one pamphlet in the very front needed to be completed before the end of the week. You didn't say anything about the Monday through Friday had to be done also by the end of the week. Or last week's, whatever. Today we'll do Wednesday and Monday. Coconut and mushroom. Can we put these inside of this? No. Yeah. This would be pretty cool. That's crazy. I can't do it. Two scrap and one bolt. Thank you. Well, how? Gonna put a hole in it. Back to the town. That's probably finished. Let's just. I figured that's okay. We can just run up in here. Want to see? Back in building one. Yep. Just playing some raft again. I'll show you my raft. There it is. There's some animals down there, bees. No, not done yet. I still got like 28 more achievements to go. Check out this first building here. You don't know this game? Man, that sucks. It's a really fun game. Nothing like Minecraft. Just build your raft, you survive, you use this hook thing to like throw off your raft and like bring it back. That has goodies on it. Ooh, I didn't do it on this side last time. Alright. Oh yeah, that's right, because I fell off. I fell off the balcony yesterday. When I was trying to hop up this thing. I can get up there, all the way up top. Not right this deck, I can. Just like a box or something. Is it just so I can jump to this building? That's exactly what it is. I wonder if I can get in there. But I'm supposed to get down to that one. There's a box. Yes. I never play keyboard and mouse, but I'm a true console player. Not just any Xbox player. So I use Xbox controller. That's why my movement is a little bit jaggy when it, with my visual. No rats? Not on this one? Just wait until you see these vicious rats, dude.
Can we put sand in here?
Vicious, yeah. Bro. You're like, rabies everywhere. Can I see something? It's a small team, but they did really good. They're on chapter 3 right now, and they're working on chapter 4. I just got a raw mackerel. Alright. Oh yeah, they definitely attacked me. I don't think my metal detector's working right now. They try to kill you and attack you. Yes. There's giant rats, there's Bruce the shark, and then there's, his name is actually Bruce. There's robots outside that'll try to zap you, kill you. You'll see the robots here in a minute, because I don't know how far I'm going to go. See, there's a robot right there. Right above my circle. I don't know how far I'm gonna go inside of this building. Because I think I just hit a dead end. Okay. That door's open. I hear it. There's a rat in this one. I'll show you the rat. Oh, I missed. He said robots, rats, and sharks. Yeah. So there is a rat in this building. Cool. See, here's the robot.
Please hold up.
Tries to zap me.
Ah,
ow. I missed. Equipment unlocked. Expert disruptor. Nice. So that's what, 32 out of 63? So there's a robot in this building. Yeah, it's pretty fun. You get to build your raft as big as you want. You get farming. Oh, it must be in this room. Mouse Town Syrups. Might have been in here. Yeah, there's a duct taped wall right here. So I had to use my machete and cut it open. What, the rats? I think they're pretty big. Yeah, elevator music's not bad. Unlike this guy. Kinda easy to juke him though. Look at that guy. Got some raw meat and all my arrows back. Well, then he's multiplied himself. He's cloned himself a couple times. A couple thousand times. He said that's the sensei from the Ninja Turtles. Oh, that's so funny.
Why
is that your path? Yes. I need to repair something down in the underground area with duct tape so I can turn off the electricity so I can get some special. Forgot what it was. Alright. Fuck that building. Let's go this way. So, it's a huge city and a dome. That's the last chapter this is. Well, this is a dome that's floating on the ocean. So, like, the generators and everything are down below. Like, I can buy stuff. I can buy a piano, a radio. That plays music too. How many tokens do I got? I got 6. See, these are all the. See, like, you got first page. Tells you about the thing, and then your first mission, second mission, and third mission, fourth mission, fifth mission. Fifth mission is just chapter 3. I don't know how it goes. Maybe 2 missions? No.
No.
I was gonna say two per, but. As long as she's not chewing on my shit, I don't care. We got a new puppy also. You wanna see it, Super? Yeah, I don't think you've seen it yet. I grab some food if I wanted to. Bottle of water, cup of water. Plants. Pictures. Doors locked from the other side. Yeah, let me get to the safety of my raft and I'll show you. I don't have any. See, look. Underground. This goes down. Goes down. I found one of these guys. That's one of my treasures that I found when I was digging up with the metal detector. It's pretty dope. I had two followers join me on my journeys. Here's the followers join playthrough type deal. I got my llama that I can cut for wool. Oh, there's Bruce. Both those shots. Oh, my arrow bag. Dude, how did he not bite me? So he stays right next to the raft. I got armor and stuff on. Hey, maybe that's why he didn't bite me. That armor. I'm not sure. Oxygen bar above. On top. Opens his mouth and he won't bite. He is on, there's like islands everywhere. There's bears, there's chickens, there's llamas. Yeah, there's chickens, there's llamas, there's bears that will attack and kill you. There's a big, huge alpha mama bear that takes like 100 arrows to kill. Oh, I didn't mean to scare you guys. I wanted some chicken legs. Let's see. Sprinkler system to automatically water. There's the chicken. Look at the goat. We can get him out. The bears give you meat, and look, there's pufferfish also that attack and kill you. There's warthogs that attack and kill you. Bears and sharks. There's bees that will attack you. 100 arrows. I don't know. It's over exaggerating on the 100 part, but it takes a lot of arrows. It takes like 30 plus metal arrows. So to make a metal arrow, it requires one metal ingot for six. So yeah. So basically like six metal ingots and then feathers. But that's why I got these things. These things hold attract and birds doodle, and they'll drop feathers, or you can kill them and they'll drop other things. Now I'm thirsty. Put salt water in there. The sun reflects off the water. They did a really good job on this game. The sun reflects off the glass into the water, makes it I forgot the word for that, condensation, and then it'll drip off of the glass into down here into the pan, and then you can fill with fresh water. And then, like, here's a cooking pot. I'll show you. I just cooked something up. Oh, wait, no, it's not done yet. The lid isn't open. Put fish up there. Engines. I have so many because it depends on how many block radius you have per engine. These are paint mills. So you can grind up flowers, colorful flowers, into paint. Beehives. And like eggs. Alright, so since I'm safe, alright, so I'm gonna go here, make sure nobody is naked behind me. Go here. What's up, y'all? She's still on my sweater right next to me. Where's Princess? Hello. She's a half Boston Terrier and half Australian Shepherd. She's a brindle color. And it's actually black, white, and gray for her brindle. She's about 2 months old. Dead too. Yeah, battery's dead. I gotta spare the battery. Yeah, it's a good dog. So far, had her for about. This would be day 3, I believe. Yeah, she's a good dog. Fish head soup. Waters, and we go back inside. So I have a full bottle of water right there. Got some food right here. Some raw meat, but I'll just put that stuff away here. I'm gonna take this head, shark head, put it in here. That's for my biofuel, where I convert everything into bio. Grab my honey. I need honey and raw meat to make biofuel. And it just drips in this little jar. And then it makes this. And that's a jar full of bees. And that's honeycomb. To make more honey, I think we need honeycomb and glass. up here. Zip lines, there's tanks, pipes, battery chargers. All that stuff. Firework. Yeah, we can't eat it though. That's the problem. That's one thing I don't like. You can't eat the honeycombs. But we got net launcher, net canister for weapons. Underwater stuff, and armor, extra storage backpack, zip line. Boost is bad. There's honey, bro. There's stuff. Got anchors, disposable anchor, all around anchor, paddle, sail, receiver, antenna, so you can type in coordinates to where your next locations are, engine, steering wheel, engine controls, so you can control all the engines at one location, just hitting the switch, all five of them. A streamer to let you know when the which way the wind is blowing if you're using a sail, and then a shit ton of decorations. And I'm saying a shit ton because it's a lot. You got all sorts of stuff that you can craft, and there's still more stuff you can craft. See all the coordinates, the hashtag numbers, those are all the coordinates for the receiver. And here's the receiver up here. So we're at this place right now. 9087. And the little green ones are islands. Just regular islands. It's infinite. It's not story based, it's just a survival game. I mean, it's story based, but you can steer off the story if you wanted to. Some chicken legs. Nice. Those up there for next time. Alright, how's my inventory looking? How's my food and water? Good. Let's go back. Check out. How much duct tape do I got? Three. I think that's. No, I need like more. Everything is so dark today. Alright, what's next? Big one. Building two. Check this out. When you kill the robots, you get little key cards from their head. Wash 10 robots. I mean, you just infinitely go through the ocean and, like, you can build as much as you want, basically. As much as your PC or, PC can handle. It's not also good. Like I said, it's a really small team. They did a really good job, though. This is the first game I bought when I got my PC. Explore the ocean. They added aesthetics to where you can see, like, there's whales, there's dolphins, there's stingrays, a flock of birds. And stuff that you can look at. You can't kill them, but it just gives you something to look at in the open waters compared to just water. Oh god. Duct tape wool. Give me one metal arrow. Cool. It's on the porch. Nothing. I know. Man, that duct tape sucks. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Doesn't look like a crate, but okay, I'll pick it up. Biofuel and bolt. Nice. Any tokens? Nice looking TV. Yep. No hole in the windows, no tokens anywhere. Oh yeah. This side? So I already searched this place. I should be able to pick up those paints. Or that. I like those paintings. Alright. Ready for this? Spider-Man. Oh. Fall damage is a thing. I mean, I wouldn't die from this, I don't think, but I don't remember. I'll definitely take a lot of damage. Yeah, they have a lot of hidden, like, parkour stuff here in this game. Okay. How are you doing, Super? How's things been going for you? Token. Ooh, what's that? A cooked salmon. A bow. I know, dude. You kept on going. You don't handle it. He was definitely making me hop around like a freaking wild, crazy person. Oh no! There's a briefcase in there too. Are you shitting me? Token. This dog is so attached to me. It's not even funny. Every morning when I game, after she's done playing, like always laying on my sweatshirt, which is at my feet. Yeah, my thing broke. All right, next time I say robots, I mean Wally. Wally? Eva, let me help you. Wally? Ow! How may I help you? How are you feeling, Zap? Alright, I need to make a machete. I am not fab enough. I'm in my boat. You can reinforce them like these ones. Your whole boat, you can reinforce the blocks, and these make it to where it's shark proof. Oh, I heard a bird. Yeah, Bruce can't bite through fucking metal ingots. Metal plated barriers. Alright, rope, metal ingot, and two bolts. Two. Shit. Alright, let's go. Let's go back. You fart? Phew. Man. Stinky dog. I should open up enough room for me to go back up there and try to slice and dice and yeah. And the robots don't fully die either. They come back to life. Yeah, you too, bud. Thanks for joining. It was awesome. Titanium ore. See you in the next one. I did bring back shotguns. Double barrel shotguns on Call of Duty. Wait for that video. Tried it out yesterday. Freaking man, I dominated. Okay, those are all done. I got everything in here. Go downstairs then. Wait, is there a broken window? Upstairs. That's the one I came through though. Leave me alone, stupid robot. I didn't know I could get up here. Stupid. Gotta be a reason for that. No. Building number is this? Oh, that's 8. I think I already went to 5. I'm trying to go. What? What? I did not know I could chop these trees. Start crying now, go back to bed. I can chop down every single one of these trees, can't I? Jesus. Alright. Oh my. What do you mean listen? If you're not gonna listen, then go to bed. What the fuck is building 3? Now 1, 2, 4, 8. Wow. Math is amazing. What the fuck is 3? There's 5. How's there a 5 over here? A 5 over here. No, I don't need your help. There's 6.
How may I assist you?
You can't assist me. How about you show me where building 3 is? Where is everyone? You killed them all. Rolling is bad for your health. Quiet, Wally. I have been here before. Okay, sir, there is no building 3. Got it. Got it. Be right back. Alright, load world. Join. Password. 16623. But it doesn't matter because we're gonna be friends anyways. If there's a password. Detecting nothing. Been in that building. Been in that building. Exactly. Dude, I could not. Is there another one? No. Alright, so 5, I already been in there. Okay, so what's next? This building? Can't go in that way. There's no door to this. Hey, there's 4. Let's not. I don't want her to get used to fucking yelping and howling and shit. Not a worry word, I just don't want her fucking being annoying. Exactly. Exactly. About time you realize. Making sure I grab everything. Nice TV. I believe we can get all of these plants from the machine. Oh, nice. Probably would have been on with that if it wasn't for. Another token. That's okay. Jesus Christ. I'm crazy this morning. Why can't I get that Jack Daniels? You know, it says happy birthday. That's cool. Mark K. That's funny. There's a Mark K in my family. Happy birthday, Mark K. Right there. There's actually two Mark K's in my family. Got everything, I think. Any broken windows? There's duct tape over there. There's a broken window right there. On the other side. Alright. Another happy birthday, Mark K. Whiskey. What is that, 6? 10. Hey, I need 2 more. To be finished with the duct tape shit. Like sitting next to me, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you get her FOD?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright,
just make sure.
Yep. Alright, I was like, Mom, you need to keep her. I'm like, okay. There you go, bye.
I'm definitely not that way. Gotta go this way. Oh, I need some lava. Leftovers also. Okay, conference room. Is that what I needed? 12, yep. I don't know exactly if I need 12, but hey. Where the f am I? Oh god, there's a big rat. Since I token. Nothing. You're looking full six. Okay, that goes to the elevator. Before I go out the window, I want to check, I didn't even see that. What? Okay, what? Check that, check this other room. That goes there. Yeah, check there. Came in here. Nothing. Please listen here, Mom. And grabbed everything except for whatever's on.
Princess,
It'd be cooler if they fucking gave me a bottle of water or some shit, not fucking all this food. So. Yeah, she's gonna back. Sorry, guys.
Wait, no, stop. What if you want to put it back?
Door shut. Checked all this. It's on the other side. Family gets her all riled up. Then they can't handle her all riled up. Burn, please listen. If you're not gonna listen, I'll put her away. Alright, now we can go up here. Oops. I don't know what the point is of that. That makes no sense. Over there. Are you supposed to... I think so. Okay, I'll try that. Suit up, Tom. Succeed. Before I jump down this way, I want to check out this. I'm supposed to jump down this way. And then down here. Driver. Don't need that.
Negative.
for it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh yeah, I gotta get off here. Thanks for watching. If you do enjoy, please follow.